What the hell does RK want with Kuon? What did he do? Tell me how Sawasensei and Kuon are connected!
You ask too many questions, you fucking asshole!
Tell me, why go to all the effort in Kamurocho to find Shinya Kawai? What are you trying to do?
Shit!
Akutsu!
Man, that guy's invincible. And he's faster than he looks.
Asshole. He knew it was a lost cause, so he took off at the first opportunity. I'm guessing that's why he was holding back.
Are you serious? He couldn't be that sharp.
Nah. He's definitely got some skills. And we better start taking him seriously.